Hey, Drugs, how you doing?
Well,
this is my first smoke on my back deck since fall, I guess. Except for smoke my pipe out here in the cold, but I've had very little ability to smoke a cigar or pipe because the weather's been so bad. It's actually warm today. It's kind of nice. Smoking the Gloria Cubana series in. Made a few videos. It's kind of nice. That problem I talked about in that video, missing in action, is maybe coming to an end, and I'm feeling much better about the whole thing. Personally, the question is hopefully going to be out of our lives next month or so. I hope so. That's looking better. It may end up costing a lot of money, but it's gonna, you know, it's gonna come to an end, and that's nice. So, I'm feeling better about that. So, actually, good enough to actually feel relaxed enough to actually smoke a cigar, and/or a pipe. And the weather's nice today. It's been actually warm, so warm I actually had to use the air conditioning in my room today because my room gets quite hot when it gets warm at all. When it's not that warm, the sun's hitting the house, it's pretty warm in there. Actually, I had to use the air conditioning again today, which was nice. It's a sign that spring is coming. Hopefully, it won't be like it was last year in March, where snowing clear at the end of March and in April. That'd be nice if it would just stay nice like this, and keep having warm days. Hell, I might even start believing in global warming if that happens. Who knows? But I thought I'd say hi and let you know things are getting better. Maybe this would be a good season to smoke a cigar, smoke a pipe, and make some videos. My ability to make videos has been very severely limited. I didn't really want to smoke in my room, It's nice to smoke in my room, but unfortunately the room smells like, pipes for days and days and days. But I love smoking cigars and pipes. I don't really care for the after smell. And pipes aren't too bad, but cigars are completely out of the question. I don't care for that. It'd be nice if there was some place I could smoke here in town. I really greatly envy people like Pipe Lawyer who can actually go to their tobacconist and sit on the couch and smoke a cigar or pipe. We don't have tobacconists of that size in this little town I live in. Most of the tobacconists here are just a little tiny shop you walk into and there's no place to sit. There's barely a place to stand. It's a counter with maybe a humidor or whatever. But the one pipe shop we have in town, on Cigar Shop, it's probably the largest one. It's very tiny. I mean, there's a walkway into the place, it's about this wide, and you walk about 4 feet and you turn left and there's a space about this wide and that's it, There was an area by the front windows though, the space for displaying merchandise, but couple years ago, they actually put a chair up there, where you could smoke a cigar, but you're literally 3 feet or 4 feet from the owners and they're sitting at the counter, so I really couldn't go and make videos there. It's not really private. And then I'm sure that they really want you to buy a cigar and smoke there. I don't buy cigars at the prices they sell them at generally because I just can't afford to, $10, $15 for a cigar. I have my own cigars. And they sure wouldn't appreciate that if I showed up someday and sat down and smoked a cigar in their business. But I was in there here a few weeks ago and there's been a big smoking ban in my state in Montana where you can't smoke anywhere now. Restaurants, bars, anywhere now. You're not allowed to smoke. Government banned it all, much like New York City. There were places in where I live where there was actually a couple cigar bars that actually sold cigars. You could go and smoke a cigar, which if they still existed, I would have gone there and made videos smoking a cigar in there. I would have done that, at least held the camera out and smoked a cigar and said hi. It's all gone. The worst thing is, I went back to my tobacconist actually a few weeks ago. Not that I would have done it anyway, but I go back there. And I noticed the little area where the chair was, and it was all gone now. It was only about 4x5 or something anyway. It was a very small area. And now, you're not even allowed to smoke inside the tobacconist shop. You can't even smoke in a tobacconist shop where they sell tobacco. You can't smoke there. That's insane, in my opinion. Kind of insane, kind of crazy. I don't envy most people about much of anything, but I do envy those cigar and pipe smokers that can go to the tobacconist that's fairly large and sit in a couch, smoke a cigar or pipe. I did a search on the web and called every place I could think of in the phone book, like men's clubs and things, to see if there was like a men's club in town I could join, you know, and go sit in a nice wingback chair and smoke a cigar or pipe. That's my dream, actually. You know, if you ever watched the Sherlock Holmes movies and things, and or other movies where, you know, like in England, you know, in Britain, where they have these men's clubs, or at least used to have men's clubs, where you could go, you know, read a paper and smoke a cigar or pipe. That would be nirvana for me. Some place that's quiet, where people don't talk to each other, you know. In the Sherlock Holmes books, there's a, I forget the name of the club, there's a, the Diogenes Club. Sherlock Holmes' brother, he belongs to the Diogenes Club. And the great thing about the Diogenes Club is that you're not allowed to talk to anybody. It's not that I'm antisocial, per se, but I do enjoy my peace and quiet, you know. And so in the Diogenes Club, you know, the men are all there, and I'm watching a squirrel crawl on my deck and crawl up on our table over there. In the Diogenes Club, you know, all the men, you know, walk around, and they don't even say hi. It's like bad form. I would like a club like that, where I could go and, you know, and get them, you know, read the Wall Street Journal or something like that, and smoke a cigar or a pipe. Whenever I belonged to like workout clubs, you know, gyms, I make a point of never making friends with anybody. I don't want to chit chat people. I don't want to have to stop 3 or 4 times during my workout, which I keep doing like a half hour anyway when I'm working out, which I'm not right now anyway. I don't want to have to stop and chit chat with someone and feel obligated to be friendly, you know. But it's just crazy. You know, the time of the way I live now, it's crazy. There's no... My town is run by a lot of very liberal, politically correct people. You gotta see this. Catch him. Oh, damn it. Come here, little squirrel. You see him? You see him over there? Yeah. Sorry, I tried. He came right up into the deck. He wants me to feed him peanuts, which I will. That's peanuts, not penis. It'd be pretty strange if a squirrel wanted a penis. It'd be pretty strange if anybody came to my desk and deck and wanted my penis, for that matter. But, anyway, things are looking up. Things are getting better. I'd like to have a good season. Last season was not a great season for me smoking my doing cigar. I want to do a bunch of cigar reviews and didn't. And I made videos, but it was hard. My cigar's on fire. It was difficult. I'm hoping this season will be a lot better season for smoking cigars and smoking pipes out here. The weather stays nice. I'm going to try to make some videos in the morning, you know, when it's warm out, it'll be nice and warm. It's getting cold now. Again, it's been warm here, you know, earlier today, but it's getting kind of cold now. But anyway, I just thought I'd say hi and let you know things are looking up and looking better. My channel should be back in shape here soon. With some videos and some new videos, and that's my hope anyway. We'll see. But I'm feeling a little better, and this thing I've gone through, it's so depressing, you know. It's been so depressing, you know. Just been pressing down on me, you know. The whole thing, it's just been, the last few months have been, I almost wondering if I had that seasonal affective disorder, you know, SAD, where people who don't get any sun get depressed, because I've noticed, and I became aware of it really because last spring I was feeling crappy, you know, and didn't make many videos in the winter time because of it. And I think I do get depressed in the winter time. You know, it's really, I get really, you know, just depressed and feeling like crap, you know. Many times I've thought about moving to California or Nevada or someplace, and I still may someday. I mean, not California, but Nevada. I want to keep my guns after all. But just because of that, you know, I mean, I don't like the crappy weather, you know, the darkness, you know, and I think it does affect me. I've looked up online about how to solve that problem, the old light thing, and I don't think it really works. From what I read, it's supposed to work, but it doesn't really work that well. What I should have done is gone for walks, in the wintertime, you know, when it was sunshiny but cold, that would have been a good idea. I didn't do that, but I should have. I may start doing that, you know, in the wintertime, because it just gets so down, you know, and kind of, I guess I'd say depressed, you know. Not in the clinical way necessarily, but just get feeling like crap. You know, I don't want to put that on camera. You don't want to see Kel. Fucking refrigerators. Things suck and life sucks. No, you don't see that on your video. You know, you want to, I assume you want to, you know, watch a pleasant video. Pleasant they are when I make videos anyway. Anyway, so I just thought I'd give you a little update. Things are going better. That'd be nice. Things are looking up here. Who knows? We'll see. But nice to have a good summer. Make some good videos and do some other fun things. And anyway, guys, just thought I'd say hi. Okay, things are going to be looking up a little bit here. And things are getting back to normal a little bit for me, maybe. We'll see. That's all I have to say. That's all I can say. Alright, guys. I'll talk to you later. Hope you're enjoying your life, enjoying your cigars and your pipes. That is what it's all about.